Keith to the net. Kane had to spin it in behind. Boland's got it. And Parento took it away. Just missed Duchesne with a pass. But he's going to get there first to save icing. Duchesne sent right in. McGinn! Jamie McGinn makes it 5-1. As the Hawks just are out of gas. They could not chase down a loose puck. And it's in the back of the net. 6 games and 9 nights. You're a mile high. This team is out of gas.
Well, the pressure. Quicklet outlet pass, and now the Avalanche beat the icing call. Matthew Shane wins the foot race and throws it out to Jamie.